cutest animal.
You will agree. You will agree. You will go, oh.
And at number 10 is
the duckling.
Ducklings are small and fluffy. Those big eyes that look up at you. You can't help but loving these tiny cuties.
Quack, 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 quack.
9, the fairy penguin. The fairy penguin is the smallest species of penguin, growing only 33 centimeters high. These little guys are quirky and curious, and of course cute, earning them a spot on this list.
Number 8, baby panda.
The panda is a native bear to China, and while the adult pandas are cute, we had to add the baby panda to this list because they're just so cute and fluffy, like a real teddy bear. Number 7, Jeff Pom. Pomeranian dogs are super cute. They're tiny and fluffy and have funny personalities. That's why we added Jeff Pom to this list. Not only is he all these things, but he's also really clever and talented.
Number 6, chipmunk.
Chipmunks are small rodents found in North America. They have white stripes down their backs, and their main source of food is seeds and nuts. These little guys are super cute, especially when they have puffy cheek pouches after trying to eat too much at once. Number 5, bunny. Bunnies are fluffy, playful, and can be great pets. And are just all-round cute bundles of joy.
Number 4, jet black kitten.
Kittens are adorable. They're playful, curious, and fluffy, and easily earn a spot on this list. We like the jet black kittens the most, though.
Number 3, teacup pig.
Teacup piggies have become really popular over the last 10 years, and it's easy to see why. These little guys are smart, curious. It's almost like owning a puppy. Teacup pigs grow bigger than most people think.
Oh! Number 2, golden caboodle puppy.
Oh, factor! I think we can all agree that puppies are cute. One of our favorites is the golden caboodle. These puppies are a cross between a cavalier king child spaniel and a miniature poodle. They're smart, love people, and most of all, they're adorably fluffy.
Before we say number 1, please put down in the comments if you think we should have added any more adorable, cute animals. And also, tell us what you think number 1 will be.
Drum roll, please.
Number 1, squirrel monkey.
These little guys live in rainforests in South America. They have short fur and a slim tail that's longer than their body.
I definitely want to hug this monkey.
Oh, they'll be downright adorable.
You said its tail is super long. Its tail will be like wrapped around your arms, like, oh. So, what do you think about our list? Do you think we missed any or it was spot on?
Like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell icon down below.
See you next time.